Wednesday, everybody. Today is Fun Day Monday, and I am Colleen Dunleavy Burns, your Realtor for Life. We sent out the question for Fun Day Monday, and it was, which country has won the most gold medals at the Winter Games since they began? And you could have chose USA, Canada, Jamaica, or Norway. The answer was, excuse me, the answer is Norway. Hey, let me tell you an interesting fact. Norway leads the international pack with a total of 118 gold medals. Now, we're in our Winter Games now in Korea. We come in second with 96. Watch out, Norway, we may beat you this year. Canada has 62. Jamaica, I'm sorry, has yet to win a gold medal. But they did win the hearts of the Winter Olympics, but through the with the Jamaican bobsled team, because they won the hearts in 1988 when they debuted for the Calgary Winter Games. So now you're all wondering, who is the winter winner? God, Colleen. And the winner for this month is, okay, we got a lot of names in here this time. Sandra D. Congratulations, Sandra. Happy Valentine's Day. May you all have a wonderful day today.